Hey, horsey people! Talk about these crazy diving horses. Another fad and sport that was abusive to horses. Thank God people finally got rid of it. At least these horses didn't have bits in their mouth when they jumped. But making a horse jump from a high area and 1,200 pounds hitting the water after falling 50, 60 feet from the air, you hit with huge impact. And, people that want to say, oh, you shouldn't slap a horse, shouldn't hit him with a rope. If you've ever belly flopped just from 5 or 10 feet, it stings. So these horses were put through extreme abuse. There's still idiots to say today that say, oh, no, it was great and no horses were hurt. And of course, women usually jumped with them. Either the men were smarter or they were just smart enough to convince the women to do it. But I don't think I've ever seen a man on a diving horse. So there's a couple videos out here, one recent and one old that we're going to take a look at. So this video here is, I'm not sure what they throw in here. I tried to slow this down. I can't tell if it's a pig or I don't know what it is, but they threw something in there and then they cut away, probably because the damn thing was hurt. And then, here's a woman with a white horse. Oh, Rick, white horses are so pretty. Yeah, I know they're called gray for somebody that wants to come here and try to be smart. So it shows this horse that is about to jump, and it's pretty sad. So these horses are made to walk up this long rail, pretty steep. There's no way out, and there's no way to turn around. So once the horse learns that he goes in, and there'll be some idiot that say, well, Rick, the horse liked it because if he didn't, he wouldn't do it. Look, if you idiots keep saying that, if it's true that a horse doesn't like something, he won't do it, there would be no abused horses. Because anytime a horse was abused, he wouldn't like it and he wouldn't allow it. And that's just stupid to even think that, much less to say it. But you hear all these idiots, especially the jumpers, man. I tell you what, after I did that jumping video and all the jumpers that came there, my horse loves it. My horse loves. You're an idiot. A horse has no choice, and people want to see it as love because the horse will submit to anything. They're not fighters, so they're easy to abuse and bully. So people that bully them into doing things will say, well, if the horse didn't like it, he just wouldn't do it. And it's just not so. So this poor horse is walking up here knowing he's gonna have to jump off. He's not happy about it. He doesn't have a choice. He's probably been beat by coming back. What amazes me is that the girl just immediately kind of jumps on as he comes by, doesn't ride it up, doesn't walk up with it, doesn't have a relationship with it, will say she loves it later, but the thing has to walk up there by itself, and then all of a sudden she jumps on the back and grabs on to the harness they have here for her to hang on to, and then the poor horse goes over. And I'm telling you, that's a high spot, and that horse hurts when it hits. And I know there'll be some idiot, well, Rick, if it hurt, the horse wouldn't go off. How can there be so much stupid in the horse world? It just amazes me. And I don't know how deep these pools are, if these horses were hitting the bottom. But if they're hitting the bottom, oh my God. I mean, you know when you dive, if you go straight in, you'll go deeper than if you belly flop. If you go belly flop, then it doesn't hurt as much. So if this horse, who doesn't understand that, goes in a little more angle than he should and he hits the bottom, that's huge pounding on his legs, back, the person on his back, the stinging of the water. And yet, a bunch of idiots would pay to go see it, and a bunch of idiots would be lining up horses saying, my horse loves to dive. Oh my God, that poor horse. Yeah, he just loves it. I can just tell. Rick, look at his eye. He loves it. So many people. It's just very, very sad. So here's another dummy that I guess they're doing it at some little park or whatever about a diving horse. And, they make this poor little guy jump in. And of course, he walks up a long, narrow path, which is probably beat if he turns around or stops to go back. They force him. It's so narrow, he can't turn around even if he wants to. So he knows when he enters, the only way out is here, and you'll see him give him grain afterwards. Poor little horse. And idiots clap, thinking, "Oh, that horse is trained. Oh, that's so cute, Rick." So he's only got one way out. Notice this guy gets to the side and gets out of his way when he comes up. Horse probably kick his ass, probably needs to be kicked. And what does he do? He walks over to his grain. And he gets his little bucket of grain. Rick, he must like to do it if he eats it and he... Oh my God, the ignorance in the horse world just... It's just dumbfounding. Especially those... I mean, the comments on that jumping video from the ignorant little girls that come there that just know everything and want to tell me how great... You know, they ignore all the older women that come there and said, "I used to do it. I know it's wrong. I'll never do it again. I'm older. I'm wiser." They ignore all that. They ignore me. I don't know what I'm talking. Everybody doesn't know. Some damn 13-year-old smart know-it-all kid, spoilt brat, is going to sit there and tell everyone else that they don't know what they're talking about. They know their horse because they got no guidance and no adults telling them and educating them and trying to talk or show them how not to be a damn idiot. So... Anyway, they pull this little horse out and walk him around the corner here. And then here's another one. This little horse, man, he's on a mission. He's like, "I know I got to get up here and get off quick. If this girl missteps, she's going to miss getting on this horse because as soon as she gets on, this horse is like, look, I don't want to get shocked. I don't want to get beat by going back. I know I got to get up this thing fast and jump off, so let me just do it and get it over with." Poor little thing. Hit almost head first. That thing doesn't look that deep to me. What a shame. Wow. Cruelty just never amazes me. Of course, this girl will be taking a picture with her horse afterwards. "Oh, I love my horse, and he loves to jump." No, oh, wake up, people. Stop using horses for your own selfish benefit. Well, in that there, buddy, Mr. T, you're good boys.